the food that you chew.
I swear that it's true, so don't give me no sass.
Is an energy source we all can endorse. We call it biomass. Animals and plants, all things we call organic, have energy inside them. It's easy, so don't panic. When those things die, as such things do, some energy remains, but we can get it out. It's true, their losses become our gains. The food we eat is biomass, but that is just the start. You won't need to take a class, just listen to this part. Biomass is also burning wood, which folks have done for ages. It helped to make their food taste good and warmed up winter's rages. And here's another little scoop that you may not have known. Biomass energy comes from poop. I'll bet your mind is blown. Piles of poop make methane gas, which we can use for fuel, although it may sound sort of crass. Poop power's pretty cool, and methane gas is quite worthwhile. To make a bore of it, but soon